Hi there, and welcome to SEO PowerSuite video training series. In this video, you will learn how to do effective and legitimate link outreach with LinkAssistant. First, launch LinkAssistant and open your project. If you have already run your backlink research with SEO Spyglass and imported the data into LinkAssistant, you already have a list of sites you want to get links from. For many of the websites, you should already have contact info collected, so all you have to do is press the email button. When it comes to outreach, personal approach is of utter importance, but in some cases, you may consider using email templates. Click Add to create a new email template, or click Edit to edit an existing one.
As you can see, LinkAssistant lets you keep all your link outreach correspondence right in the software, so it doesn't get mixed up with the rest of your emails in your inbox.
Tags can make your outreach activities much easier. They let you categorize your links according to the site type, blogs, catalogs, their importance, key player, newbie, or your cooperation stage, long-term partners, no reply. Just right-click any record and assign a specific tag to it. Now you know how to do outreach with LinkAssistant.